comes up.
Hey y'all, this is Dottie. She normally makes coffee on Thursday mornings for our Bible study. This is my video.
Yeah.
The title of it is State of the Union Reflections, but I'm not about to talk about the State of the Union.
Oh, God bless you.
except for the fact that 80 minutes is too long for a president or a preacher to talk, I think. But other than that, that's all I'll say. We'll talk about our State of the Union on Sunday morning at the annual meeting. What time is that? Do you remember?
It's
9:15. 9:15, that's right. There's going to be breakfast. And we'll talk about how our union is strong as Nativity and Holy Comforter, what we have to look forward to. And I'm sure there'll be some coffee made as well. So bring some goods for the CARES food pantry as it is Super Bowl Sunday as well. Anything else? Are you rooting for one team or the other?
Nope.
Neither. I don't care.
I don't care.
Y'all have a good weekend. Thanks.
Bye.